What is up? I'm back again with Pokemon Light Platinum, and today we are going into we're going into this bug type gym. I wanted to like explore the city first before we go in there. Alright. Yeah, I already did that in the last episode. What am I doing? So we in here. Let's try to get bagging up to level 20. He gonna use the sleep powder on me. No, we can't have that. Super potion. You already know. Wake up. Yes, we in here. What is... You cannot be serious. What? No good experience from that. I mean, like, it's like the only good experience he gets is from trainers, and that's not even a lot. See? Those status effects again. Yeah, he's out. Are you serious with these? Can somebody please tell me how to get the running shoes, because this is terrible. Come on. Thank you. Pineco.
Whoa!
Excuse me. No, I'm not. I'm not. Welcome to the Inner City Gym. I will defend my gym with all the power my Pokemon possesses. Oh my God. Come on, man. No. Oh. No. Man. It's not fair. I swear, this is not cool. My bagging is fainting. I'm sorry for the sniffling, because I think I'm sick, or I just need to blow my nose or something. I mean, I did it earlier before I was recording the video, but no, I don't want to worry. Yes, but yeah, it's like probably just. Something got in my nose and I can't get it out or something. Staravia out here eating, man. Even though he poisoned, he's still eating. What did I tell you? What did I tell you? Hey, got a TM. Toxic. You know what? Skip y'all. Poison my kill my bagging, and you poison my Staravia, so I really want the blaze again! I would have picked Trico, because I need something to go against water types, but still, like, I cannot. I'm broke. Like, look at my money. Look at this. I mean, I can buy some stuff in here, of course, but it's like, it's not. I don't feel right. I haven't bought a single thing. This. We're gonna go such a hurry. I have an item. I hope it. Oh, here's where I get the running shoes. We out. Let's go. He still got me. I was trying to avoid him. I wasn't even supposed to send him, keep him out here. I was about to pick Charmeleon. I was about to say, you better not paralyze me. Okay. All right. Hey, that young dragon ray. No! I cannot believe I just did that. I meant to pick Leer. Now I can't go back unless I fight the gym leader again. Now you lose. Oh, let's see it then. Attack now, Kroga. Counter, Bunner. You fall well. Now return, Krogan. You fall well, now return, Binary. Why does she have a Binary? Hey, kid, my name is Lunik. I came from the Lauren region, which is very close to Zeri. Although I'm a rookie trainer, I'm always ready for battle. Hello, my name is Solana. I also came here from the Zeri region. I'm Lunik's neighbor. We're both rookie trainers competing in the Zeri League. Clean and I were fighting, but the fight ended in a draw. Now I want to fight you. What? Like, all I did was walk up, though. Oh, you burned me. Oh my god. Y'all, I think there is really like something lodged in my nose. Because this is terrible. I mean, I went to school this morning perfectly fine. I came out of school perfectly fine. I didn't go anywhere. We just came home. And that was it. So I probably inhaled something. And it got like stuck in my nose while I was breathing. And now I'll go challenge the gym in Inner City to win my first badge in this. Oh wait, I'll go to the north in search of a new Pokemon. Oh, they split up. I think we might end up fighting her though. What? I'm stalking in that thing. How can I not escape? The heck? Hey, is he gonna give me the fishing rod? Or hey, you don't know how to fish your frog? Dang! Oh, okay. You must stay. I reel it in. I don't have a rod though. That Gyarados is very strong for these waters, but you finally learn how to fish. Everything is falling into the plans, though. I don't want a Gyarados, though. It's not the Pokemon I'm gonna get. Oh, what am I doing? I went in the gym. I was supposed to go in the Pokemon Center. Torchic need to get some experience though, for real. For realsies. But I was about to say, that's the same one that was that was just at the with the guy. Come on. Wake up. Well, yeah, there we go. Charmeleon coming through in the clutch. I was about to call him Charmander again. I don't have a water type. I don't want a Mudkip. Oh my god. I forgot all about that. Alright. Staravia in here. No. Don't hit me with the paw, oh my god! I'm like, man, this ain't even, like, come on, man. When the heck did I get Flamethrower? Not even a nibble. Not even a nibble. This Emerald. I forgot. Come on, son. Oh! Man! Come on. Oh! I got it! Please don't be a Magikarp. Please! I can't. It's level. It's level 30! Alright, y'all. I'm gonna end the episode right here because my nose is killing me. And I have to train up that Torchic that I just got. Plus, I have to find this other Pokemon that I'm gonna catch. Now, I wanna see if some of y'all can predict what the Pokemon is. but put it in the comments if you think you know what the Pokemon is. But as of now, bye.